off the water by driving over the bridge. And it's all because of this really heavy bridge. But I got a little truck driving home a big old box. My only problem is it's filled with 2 10,000-pound rocks that I can barely even push. I should have stayed home, sitting on the couch, eating that chocolate fudge that I made in my little bitty stove down at the beach on Pelican Cove. And my job of hauling those 2 10,000-pound rocks are too insurmountable. And if I can't get those rocks across the bridge, I have to be a cowboy. But I don't know if I should have took on such a heavy load, because I can barely even move those rocks down the road and over the water that's under the bridge. So why did I even start a bus? Said I was trying to haul a big old fridge. I might as well have been sailing downstream without a paddle, because in my mind trying to move those 2 5-ton rocks is such a battle. So won't someone please give me a helping hand, so I can go back up and do sunset with my rubber band band. Can't get across the water by driving over the bridge, and it's all because of this really heavy bridge. I got a little truck trying to haul a big old box. My only problem is it's filled with 2 10,000-pound rocks that I can barely even budge. I should have stayed home, sitting on the couch, eating that chocolate fudge that I made in my little bitty store down at the beach on Pelican Cove. And my job of hauling those 2 10,000-pound rocks are too insurmountable. And if I can't get those rocks across the bridge, I have to be a cowboy. But I don't know if I should have took on such a heavy load, because I can barely even move those rocks down the road and over the water that's under the bridge. So why did I even start a fight, saying I was trying to haul a big old fridge? I might as well have been sailing downstream without a paddle, because in my mind trying to move those 2 5-ton rocks is such a battle. So won't someone please give me a helping hand, so I can go back up and do sunset with my rubber band band. Yeah, so I can go up into the sunset with my rubber band band. Stay on the couch, eat my fudge down at Pelican Beach down by the coast. Yeah, because I just got done cooking those pieces of fudge in my little bitty stove. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Just wanna stay home like a couch potato and eat my homemade fudge, because it tastes